I'm a big fan of this country. I'm a big fan of Texas. Big fan of my faith in Jesus. I'm a big fan of our veterans that are in the crowd. You guys give them a round of applause. There's a bunch of them out there. On a serious note, it is kind of crazy that we've let those men that fought for our country be demonized and put on a list and called domestic terrorists. Those guys are not enemies of this country at all. If they're enemies of anything, they're enemies of wrongdoing. So shake a veteran's hand every chance you get. Without those guys, we probably wouldn't be sitting here. In fact, we would be sitting here. A little song I learned a few weeks ago, or a couple months ago. Fighting soldiers from the sky, fearless men who jump and die, men who mean just what they say, the brave men of the Green Berets, trained to live off nature's land, trained in combat, hand to hand. Men who fight by night and day. Courage takes the Green Berets. Silver wings upon their chest. Make them one of America's best. 100 men will test today, but only three when the Green Beret. Back at home, a young wife waits. Her Green Beret has met his fate. He has died for those who pray, leaving her his last request. Put silver wings on my son's chest. Make him one of America's best. He'll be a man they'll test one day.